stranger.
Finally, you're here. The film is finished, ready to be released.
Show's not for another 4 hours. Why are we so early?
Are you sloshed?
Pandemic, riots, mysterious accidents.
Is that a black cat? Greta?
Well, we should just forget it and clear out. Go.
Shush. We will be on that screen tonight. And we will be fabulous.
You know this place is cursed, right?
6 feet, please. Now listen. We have a lot riding on this premiere tonight. The head of NetTrax is coming, and if he likes what he sees, we will get picked up for a series. Serious money. So I need you sober and fabulous. Got it? Our careers are riding on this. You do this, and we can be fabulous.
Adrian Beloved, here to play the songs that you love. Put some money in my jar and we'll both go far. Oh, hello, big guy up there in the sky. What can I play just for you today? I think I know exactly what to play for you. I think you're gonna love it. See if you remember this one. Hey, big guy up in the sky, what can I play you before I die? Hey, big guy up in the sky, green as an apple in my mom's apple pie.
No, the military can't handle giant monsters. Let's go. Vamanos, muchacha!
NetTrax is coming. We are staying and boarding a gravy train. Get that?
I gotta stop this.
You will ruin the theater.
6 feet, bitch!
I will not let you ruin this premiere!
No!
Daughter of Broomhilda and Odin. Look at me in fear, Jack.
Jack? That's Valkyrie. Like, the less diverse Valkyrie. See, Barbara Norris was in an insane asylum because she went crazy after joining a devil cult and her body went catatonic, and then Valkyrie from Asgard, that's where Thor's from, took over her body, and her ex-husband, Jack Norris, wanted Barbara Norris back, but then the Enchantress turned Jack Norris into a sea monster and her into a giant Valkyrie. Are you listening?
I participated in your crowdfunding. I assure you, this female empowerment event will not be stopped. By Odin's blood, I will protect this theater.
Listen, babe. We were in a relationship. You belong to me.
How many times must we have this conversation, Jack? I am not your wife. I only inhabit the body of Barbara Norris.
You drive me nuts!
I am a warrior woman from Asgard. Barbara Norris is gone forever!
Don't you remember those hot nights we spent together?
We were never intimate, Jack. Never!
What?
That is a wholly different individual.
We were never intimate?
No! You're fucking crazy! I'm not
I'm
your
crazy.
Wife! I will not go home and play house with you!
You belong locked up, you crazy fraud!
What? What did you say?
Should have left you in the nut house!
Chauvinist male!
Pig-tailed lunatic!
Feel the steel of my dragon's fang!
I've been putting work in, healing myself, still got room to grow!
Hell of a premiere! Hell of a premiere! This is fantastic! I mean, a sexy Nordic goddess fighting off a hideous monster, and yet, there's something between them and their past. Oh, it's so beautiful. It tugs at the heartstrings. It's too much. It's Gonzo.
I must admit, Jack, I still have feelings for you.
Babe, I love you. We'll always have the South Pacific together.
Oh, Jack!
Such a feeling's coming over me.
It's Gonzo, I tell ya! Oh, wait, she's not copyrighted by Marvel, is she?
Yeah, she's like totally fabulous. But you know what? You should see our show. It's gonna be in that theater over there.
Yeah, give it to me, baby. Shadow or bone, who wants more money? Ah, give it to him, we're dead tracks. We have all the money in the world! Do you have a Bible for the show yet? 8 episodes written. You gotta have 8 episodes written. We can only give you 1 million an episode.
A million an episode. Greta, we can be fabulous. 1 million an episode.
I love it. Gosh, damn it. Give it to me!
No. Not the theater. No! Not the theater. Not the theater! Not the theater!
Remember the time that Dr. Strange put my brain in Nighthawk's body?
You showed far more character than I gave you credit for. As a shield maiden of Asgard, I am bound to chastity. But in this new body, what would that be like?
God, do you have gravy train yet?
Gravy train?
I was intimate with you when you were my wife, but you're not my wife anymore.
Let's find a deserted area and start all over again.
I've only had eyes for you, babe.
Oh, Jack.
And the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around.
Your love's put me at the top of the world.